Alright, folks, today's dish is called Tortilla Tower, so stay tuned. It's time to grill. Let's get started with eggs. For the first stack, you will need 3 eggs. Put them in a bowl and give it a mix. Then you will need ground meat. This is ground pork from the package I bought from my local farmer next door. And this is a baking sheet. You will need 2 baking sheets. Just place half of the ground pork in the middle of the baking sheet. Take the second baking sheet and press down gently. It should be a circle close to the size of your pan and your tortilla. Take off one side, sprinkle over some barbecue rub, and then we're ready for the next step. You will need pan. Teflon pan will work great here, so something that has a non-stick function. Place your eggs in the middle, followed by grated cheese and 1 tortilla wrap. Now you have to wait about 2 or 3 minutes until the egg sticks to the cheese and the tortilla. Then place the meat on top and let that sit there for another 2 or 3 minutes. The next step is a little bit difficult. You need to give this a flip. So there are 2 things possible. Just take one of these plates, give it a turn and place it back into the pan, which works rather good. Or you can use something like a pizza shovel. We are using that one later. Now it will take 5 till 8 minutes until the meat will start to get darker and juicy. Place some more of that cheese on top, followed by another tortilla. We are now making different layers of flavor and different layers of ingredients. The ground pork should be good enough so far. Now take the pizza shovel and place it on a plancha. We are using this modulo system on my Landman 3-ton gas grill. The plancha is on low direct heat, so it makes the stack stay warm. We're putting some more cheese on top and the final tortilla for the last layer of part 1. And now we're doing this again and repeating this with the pan. In the meantime, the other one is keeping warm. I won't show you the whole process again. It's egg, cheese, tortilla, meat, cheese, tortilla. Once you're ready with the 2 stacks, take one of the stacks, place it on your cutting board, followed by some fresh ingredients. I'm using tomatoes and arugula today, but feel free to use any fresh ingredients you like. This might help because the rest of the dish is rather fatty due to the high fat share of Duroc ground pork. Ground Duroc pork, whatever. Now arugula, and then we have the second stack followed on top. It's easy enough. I have also give this a flip on the plancha with a pizza shovel. It's not very complicated. Looks a little bit like a pie. I like the whole idea. For filming purposes and for dramatic reasons, we are now cutting this into half and place it on top again. I know it's not easy enough to eat like that. And for eating, we're gonna take it off again. But here is a nice shot of my tortilla tower. It's basically the idea of cooking the rest of stuff that is inside your fridge. And here is the result. Eggs, tortillas, ground beef, and some fresh stuff is all you need. And of course, as always, I'm gonna give this a shot right now. I cut this into a smaller piece. Please make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Make sure to visit my fan pages. You can find @15BBQ on Instagram, on Facebook, and even on TikTok. We have a new book coming up shortly. Stay tuned. We are seeing us again in the upcoming days. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.